Hello and welcome. Today we are going to be looking at components of the computer. Components of the computer simply means parts of the computer. The components of the computer are also the parts. And the parts of the computer can broadly be divided into two. We have the hardware and the software. We have the hardware and the software. The hardware is the physical part of the computer that can be seen and touched. Just like your monitor is a hardware, your mouse, your keyboard, because you can touch them, they are known as hardware. For that part of the computer that you cannot touch, but you can see, you can use it to work. Just like your Oro job and your MS Word, they are known as touch software. Because they are virtually sets of instructions that enable the computer to perform functions. So your software called Microsoft Word, there are other software that can be used to do this. So now this hardware can be classified into three. You have the input device. If you want to feed this information to the computer, use the keyboard. You can use the scanner to scan your printer. So all those devices that you can use to bring in information or data into the computer, call them the input device, call them the words. Then the example has the keyboard, the mouse, and the mouse. Then that part of the computer that you use to bring out something from inside the computer, call them the word output device. If you're not typing, you need a printer for you to bring out what you type. So the printer is an output device. The monitor that you use to see what you've already typed is also an output device. Then lastly, you have the processing unit. The processing unit is like the brain of the computer that enables the computer to perform calculations and do logic. And a good example of